नमस्कार। इंडिया मेट्रोलॉजिकल डिपार्टमेंट ब्रिंग्स यू डेली वेदर ब्रीफिंग। इन दिस डेली वेदर ब्रीफिंग, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी विल लुक इनटू मॉनसून एक्टिविटी ओवर द कंट्री ड्यूरिंग पास्ट 24 आवर्स, देन सिनॉप्टिक सिस्टम्स ओवर द कंट्री, देयर फोरकास्ट एंड देयर अकॉर्डिंगली देयर वेदर वार्निंग कॉज्ड बाय द सिस्टम्स ड्यूरिंग नेक्स्ट 5 डेज। So if you look into rainfall activity during past 24 hours, then as per India Meteorological Department's heavy rainfall warning for East Uttar Pradesh, East UP, 6 district of East UP, Ajamgarh, Ayodhya, Sitapur, Barabanki, Kannauj, Lucknow and Ambedkar Nagar has reported extremely heavy rainfall, that is more than 20 centimeter rainfall. Where Ajamgarh and Ayodhya has reported 37 centimeter each, Sitapur has reported 28 centimeter, Barabanki and Kannauj 24 centimeter, and Lucknow and Ambedkar Nagar has reported 21 centimeter each, and many other districts, 5 to 6 districts have reported very heavy rainfall between 12 to 19 centimeter rainfall. That is Gonda, Basti, Bahraich, उन्नाव, गोरखपुर, कानपुर, प्रयागराज एंड हरदोई, अमेठी, खीरी एंड फुर्सतगंज हैज रिपोर्टेड हैवी रेनफॉल। सो इन ऑल 8 स्टेशंस हैव रिपोर्टेड एक्सट्रीमली हैवी रेनफॉल एंड 20 स्टेशंस हैव रिपोर्टेड हैवी टू वेरी हैवी रेनफॉल एंड 29 स्टेशंस हैव रिपोर्टेड हैवी रेनफॉल इन ईस्ट उत्तर प्रदेश। इंडिया मेट्रोलॉजिकल डिपार्टमेंट हैज बीन इशूइंग हैवी रेनफॉल वार्निंग since 13th of September, when we had given isolated heavy rainfall warning with fairly widespread to widespread rainfall for 16th, and we continued that on 14th, and on 15th we had given extremely heavy rainfall warning for East Uttar Pradesh, which we continued on 16th as well, and accordingly this rainfall has been realized over East Uttar Pradesh. Except this West Uttar Pradesh, only one station have reported 14 centimeter rainfall, that is Itawa, and 4 more stations, more districts have reported isolated heavy rainfall, that is Mainpuri 10 centimeter, Eta 9, Shahjahanpur 8 and Jhansi 7 centimeter. So accordingly, if we see vigorous monsoon conditions, that is more than 4 times of normal rainfall has been observed over East UP, and active monsoon conditions has been observed over Himachal Pradesh, Uttarakhand, Haryana, Chandigarh and Delhi, West Uttar Pradesh, Gujarat state, West Madhya Pradesh, Vidarbha and Andaman and Nicobar Islands, and almost entire peninsular India except Kerala has experienced weak monsoon conditions, and also weak monsoon conditions has been observed over Jharkhand, Gangetic West Bengal and Odisha. Now if you come over to the systems, synoptic systems today, then we can see that yesterday's well-marked low pressure area today lies over northwest Madhya Pradesh and adjoining southwest UP, and its associated sisar is extending up to 5.8 km above mean sea level, and the monsoon trough is today passing through Falwadi, then Ajmer, then center of well-marked low pressure area over northwest MP, and from there it is going through Sidhi of East Madhya Pradesh, then Jamshedpur and then Diga, and from there to East Central Bay of Bengal. And this monsoon trough is very likely to persist to the south of its normal position during next 4 to 5 days. And this well-marked low pressure area is very likely to become gradual, weaken gradually and become a low pressure area by tomorrow, and then become less marked by during subsequent 48 hours. Although it's associated, the remnant sisar would be there, and that would move southwestward, coming over to North Gujarat region. And under the influence of that, Gujarat region may experience heavy to very heavy falls from 19th of September. As we can see, then on 19th September there is orange color warning for Gujarat region and yellow color warning for Saurashtra and Kutch, and on 20th and 21st this rainfall warning over Gujarat, both subdivisions of Gujarat, is continued, and it may also continue in the outlook period, that is on 22nd and 23rd of September as well. So this is the main warning hotspot, including our East Rajasthan as well, where heavy rainfall warning at isolated places is very likely on 19th and 20th of September. Except this, if we see, even West Rajasthan is very likely to receive isolated heavy rainfall with scattered to fairly widespread light to moderate rainfall. And except this, there is no major weather warning area. As far as peninsular India is concerned, so it is likely to remain warning rainfall warning free zone. And as far as Northeast India is considered, that will also remain warning free zone for next 5 days. Only today there is some slight chances of isolated heavy rainfall over Assam and Meghalaya, Nagaland, Manipur, Mizoram and Tripura and Arunachal Pradesh. As far as Punjab, Haryana, Chandigarh and Delhi and West UP are concerned, so all these three subdivisions are likely to remain warning free for next 5 days. Although on 20th and 21st of September, some thunderstorm activity may occur over here. And isolated to scattered light to moderate rainfall would definitely continue over these three subdivisions during next 5 days. And for Western Himalayan region, there is isolated heavy rainfall warning with the fairly widespread light to moderate rainfall for Himachal Pradesh and Uttarakhand during 19th to 21st of September. So that's all for today. As far as major weather warning area, rainfall warning area is concerned, so that is our Rajasthan and our Gujarat state during 19th to 21st of September. So that's all for today. Tomorrow we will again meet with the daily weather briefing for next 5 days. Thank you and goodbye.